The West Memphis Three case refers to the murder trial and conviction of three teenagers, Damien Echols, Jason Baldwin, and Jessie Misskelley Jr., for the killings of three young boys in West Memphis, Arkansas in 1993. The boys, Stevie Branch, Michael Moore, and Christopher Byers, were found brutally murdered in a drainage ditch. They had been hogtied with their own shoelaces and had been beaten and mutilated,